Just a reminder for everybody, recap to the kids. Again, as you mentioned yesterday, bringing the kids to the masjid, inshallah, is rahmah, is mercy, and is actually a sunnah. However, we do have obligation to try to teach them and how to behave at the time of the salah. This is the time we train them. Also, there is an available room at the end of the hallway for the parents to take their kids there to play if they want to play and to act as kids, or also if they want to sleep there. Again, I do also strongly recommend maybe even the sisters can alternate in the supervision of the kids. May Allah reward all of us, inshallah.